Hello!
Bonjour!
Hola! Annyeonghaseyo!
Namaste!
Shalom!
Sawadika!
And mabuhay mga ka-generation! Una sa lahat, ipagpaumanhin po ninyo na medyo late na tayo sa pag-post ng mga contents natin for the past few weeks or past few days. Medyo marami lang tayo iniisip at inaasikaso sa personal na buhay natin. That's why hindi tayo tinamaan ng sipag sa pag-i-edit ng mga videos natin. But promise ko sa inyo, sa lahat ng mga subscribers natin, magpo-post tayo ng mga videos tungkol sa mga travel natin at sa mga staycation natin lately. Yun ang pinapangako ko sa inyo. But of course, salamat sa lahat ng mga nag-subscribe, sa mga bagong subscribers, mga nag-views mga previous contents natin, sa mga nag-follow sa social media natin. Maraming salamat sa inyo. Guys, konting case na lang po, malapit na po tayong ma-monetize ang channel na to. And hindi po dahil sa inyo, hindi po mangyayari ang bagay na to. So for the past few months tayo, nag-start tayo noong March, and heto na tayo ngayon, malapit na po. So hopefully by December or before mag-ending taon, monetize na yung channel natin. Kaya hoping po ako, kaya ayan, dapat ako magsipag sa pag-post ng mga videos natin. Anyways mga ka-generation, so for this video or for this content, gusto ko lang i-share sa inyo yung top 10 best beaches na napuntahan natin dito sa Davao Region. So ito lang yung mga beach na napuntahan natin based doon sa mga previous contents natin. So ano pang hinihintay nyo mga ka-generation? Tara na at samahan nyo akong alamin, tuklasin, suriin, matanglawin. Joke. Okay, let's go! So again mga ka-generation, ito ay top 10 beaches na napuntahan natin dito sa Davao Region. Ano ba yung criteria natin para ilagay natin sa top 1 or top 10 yung mga beach na yun? So unang-una, syempre of course, kapag nag-beach tayo, unang-unang kinukonsider natin is masarap bang maligo dito sa beach nito. So number 1, it's of course, yung clear blue water sa beach. So meron ba silang ganun? Number 2 is of course, kinukonsider natin yung white fine sand. Kung hindi man white, at least black pero fine. Yung hindi mabatong dagat at pwede kang maligo freely. So without any restriction na masugatan ka sa mga bato or anything. So yun yung kinukonsider natin sa pangalawa. And then pangatlo, good swimming condition. Yun nga, safe bang maligo dito? Hindi ba nakakatakot? Or hindi ba masyadong mabato para masugatan ka? So yun ang mga beach natin or yung criteria na ikukonsider natin sa mga beach na puntahan natin. That's why we put them from 1 to 10. But before you proceed mga ka-generation, if you are new to this channel, please hit the subscribe button and the notification bell para naman updated kayo sa mga upcoming contents natin o sa mga upcoming videos natin. And for you to see kung ano yung lugar na napuntahan natin, mga beach na nabisita natin, or mga hotel, or mga resort na na-check na natin. So ayan na mga ka-generation, umpisahan na natin to kasi from 1 to 10 to, kaya let's go!
And para sa ating top 10 spot, we have Subangan Tides Resort in Bobon Mati, Davao Oriental. Subangan Beachfront is perfect for travelers na mahilig lumangoy sa dagat na maraming corals. Though hindi gaano nakikita ang white sand, but the water is clear and amazing. And of course, sino ba namang ayaw sa beach na may magandang sunset view? Perfect na magmuni-muni and of course to appreciate the beauty of the nature. Subangan Resort has the amazing beachfront when it's high tide. At kapag low tide naman, you can check and see the amazing corals around the area. Perfect sa ating top 10. And at number 9, Surf's Up Resort. Also located in Bobon Mati, Davao Oriental, Surf's Up is one of the beaches along the area na may swimming pool just a few steps away from the beach. They also have one of the amazing sunset view and an amazing waves that you can enjoy. Same sa Subangan, medyo mabato ang beach area nila, but if ayaw nyo naman maligo sa beach, they also have a very wonderful swimming pool that you can still enjoy. At number 8, Bahia Resort. Bahia Resort, located in Mangihai, Mati, Davao Oriental, Bahia has the perfect white sand, crystal clear waters, and a sunset perfect for special events like prenup photoshoot, or if you just want to watch a beautiful sunset.
Ganda na ng sunset ito, sobrang, tingnan mo ba, nakalubog yung pa ako. Ayaw pa. So ayan, saka gustuhan natin pong mag-vlog at para maipakita ang ganda ng resort na to at ang mga panawin. At dito pa tayo sa mga bakawan, sa mga kahoy kanina, at dito pa tayo pumwesto para hindi naman masyado nakakadya at ang daming tao dun.
And our seventh spot belongs to Pohada Island or Pohada Bay, located in Mati, Davao Oriental. Pohada Bay has recently been named as one of the world's most beautiful bays, a prestigious award given by the Most Beautiful Bays in the World Association or MBBWA. Pohada has a white sand, a cold crystal clear waters, perfect for a very hot and sunny day.
So this is the other side of Pohada Island. Mga ka-Jen, medyo mainit na siya.
At number 6, we have Olivia Sand Oraya Beach Resort in Kaputian, Samal Island. Oraya has that super clear blue water, white soft sand, and a perfect beach destination for family and friends. Aside sa malinaw na tubig at almost perfect white sand, isa sa mga nagustuhan ko is yung wooden or plastic bridge that connects them from the seashore to the sea. And with that diving board in place, you can really enjoy your swimming experience in the crystal blue waters of Oraya Beach.
You pull me out up in the water.
At number 5, Camp Bernardino de la Vigan, located in Governor Generoso, Davao Oriental. This is my first glamping experience sa resort na ito and I can say that I really enjoyed it and had fun. Camp Bernardino also have the best sunset experience and a very wide shoreline with a perfect soft sand that you can enjoy. Malinis at malino na tubig, super white sand, and you can swim freely sa dagat na walang bato o corals na maaapakan mo. And at number 4, Tiny House Beach Resort in Lanka, Mati, Davao Oriental. White sand checked, crystal blue waters checked, and a good swimming conditions checked. They have the best sunset view kaya masarap maligo sa beach na ito. Malambot ang buhangin kapag naglalakad ka kaya perfect na perfect para sa getaway ng friends and family mo. And at night, perfect for a bonfire sa tabing dagat, kaya perfect swimming escapade ang lugar na to. And for number 3, Dahican Beach, Mati, Davao Oriental. Of course, one of the best go-to beach destination dito sa Mati. Dahican is a perfect beach to see kaya very accessible lang siya dahil along the highway lang ang lugar na to. Plus, if you want something fun activity sa beach like surfing, then this is the best beach for you and for every surfers. Blue waters and white soft sand makes it as one of the most loved beach in the area. And for the second spot, it belongs to OK Hotel in Badas Beach Resort, located in Pulang Pantad, Badas, Mati, Davao Oriental. So itong beach resort na ito, hindi pa natin ito na-feature sa mga contents natin, but ipapasilip ko sa inyo how amazing this beach is. Kung nakikita nyo naman, sobrang linaw ng tubig, sobrang clear, so clean, and it's so good. Mai-enjoy mo talaga ang pagsiswim dito. And as you can see, the swimming condition is perfect dahil walang alon, and you can freely swim. Super amazing. Approved! And before we go to our number one spot, if you are new to this channel, please hit the subscribe button and the notification bell for you to get more updates. And for our top spot, mga ka-generation, it goes to Canibat Beach, located in Island Garden City of Samar. For me, I think this is one of the best and clearest blue water na naliguan ko so far dito sa Davao region. The water is perfect, sobrang linaw. The sand, it's a mix of Mindanao stone and white sand plus mga corals, pero hindi siya masakit apakan kapag naligo ka sa beach.
Sobrang init, pero ang sarap ng dagat. Canibat Paradise Resort. Ayan guys, super ganda. Super amazing. Makaka-relax yung beach. Sobrang clear ng tubig. Tingnan mo naman kitang-kita sa kuya na naliligo.
At kung adventurous ka na tao at adventure ang hanap mo, you can actually do a cliff diving dito. But of course, safety is important. So, jump at your own risk. But if you can see, yung tubig pa lang mapapawaw ka na. Amazing, di ba? So for me, this is a 10 over 10 so far sa lahat ng beach na napuntahan natin dito sa Davao region. So enjoy!
So ayan mga ka-generation, ang top 10 beaches natin within the Davao region na napuntahan na natin. I will leave the links in the description box below para naman ma-check nyo yung mga beaches na sinasabi ko. And if you have any suggestions sa mga hotel or beach na pwede natin puntahan, please leave a comment in the comment section and then let's see kung pwede na natin siyang puntahan. Pwede na mag-travel outside, then we will do it. So please leave a comment and let me know.